shake a tail feather.
Let me see you shake a tail feather.
Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather.
Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather.
Bend over, let me see you shake a tail feather.
VRN.
We go through from our Northern Soul collection for this morning. There's lots more where that came from, I can tell you that, my friends. Andy, thank you very much for getting back to me on the chat board. You tell me you're teaching your dog, you're training your dog this morning. Oh, heaven help us. What are you teaching it to do, Andy? Roll over, play dead, fetch the ball, wake the wife, get the tea, lay the table. What is it? Please let me know, for I am afraid. For I am sore afraid, as the saying goes. Right, you said you didn't catch all of what I was saying about the word. What I was doing was, in following your lead last week of word for the day, I was inviting you and the rest of our clients, our customers, our listeners, call us all what you will. Well, would you like to, one of you or some of you, put forward a word for the day? Not just a word for the day, but the reason for choosing that word for the day. No silliness now. Keep it clean. Keep it sensible. Oh dear, I might be talking to the wrong guy here. So, word for the day. Whatever you can come up with. But tell me why you've chosen that word for the day. I'm looking at sport now for a little while. And Hamilton, bless his cotton socks, is out there tomorrow in Dubai, hoping to become third-time World Formula One champion. And Lewis Hamilton is going to be a man alone when he walks on the grid tomorrow, according to my paper, The Times, this morning, for the start of the Grand Prix that could define his place in history. There's going to be no hug from Daddy, no kiss from Nicole Scherzinger, the pop singer girlfriend who's at home in London, transforming herself from pussycat doll to Grisabella in Cats, Andrew Lloyd Webber musical. Neither is expected to watch a dramatic shootout, it says here, for the World Championship. Neither was invited. I suppose you don't need everybody around you. You just need to be in a special place with a little all to yourself in a darkened corner, and maybe a bit of Led Zeppelin on your headphones. He reckons he's got a job to do, and I think he has. I see that Rosberg's already won a trophy for this season for the most number of pole positions. Well, Hamilton will not be pleased. Oh, best pleased if anything happens and he doesn't become world champion. Let's excuse me, please. Let's hope that Hamilton, well, most of us anyway, hope that Hamilton takes the championship tomorrow. Okay, a message from Andy. In 3 minutes flat, he has learned to collect the post. Oh dear. What state was it in when he got back to you, though? That's the question I must ask. Peter Banton, bless his cotton socks, and baby, come back. Andy, you're teaching me a few things this morning. If anyone's listening and doesn't know what's going on, we have a chat board, a chat line on the Spreaker page. If you're listening to us through Spreaker, then you should be able to see a little speech bubble that has some dots in it, three dots, I think it is. And if you press on that, you can sign up through Facebook and chat away to whoever else is chatting away on the chat line. Leave messages, ask questions. Promise me, send me gifts, do whatever you like on there. And Andy's teaching me this morning that I really didn't understand, Andy, that there were different anatomical differences between the mouths and maybe the jaw actions and whatever, I don't know, I'm just guessing now, between different breeds. And you say that you have a chocolate lab and therefore he has what's known as a soft mouth. Well, that could be handy, I suppose, especially if he was taught to catch the grouse that you no doubt down on the 1st of August every year, the glorious 12th. No doubt you shoot off to Scotland and you have a ghillie to go out for you and to wake the pheasants up, or what? I don't know what it is. A grouse, isn't it? Stupid boy. Never mind. Who was that? Pato Banton and Baby Come Back. And I have to apologise for not telling you who was singing before with the Northern Soul trio. Out on the floor, I should say. Shake a tail feather on Lonely Girl, Dobie Gray, James and Bobby Purify, and Gloria Edwards. Shall we have another song, this time from Quartz and Dana Carroll?
Something wrong.